Who killed Axel? Poor guy was just in the city and running. Alex was home and gaming Roblox, but he didn't know what to play. Rich guy was buying things and he fell and landed on somebody.
Let's do some searching.
2 hours later.
It's Alex, because what would he do if he didn't know what to play? Did you get it right?